put on your 3D glasses and let's take a look at Vesta. This is asteroid Vesta, a remnant protoplanet from the beginning of the solar system. It's a very large, oblate asteroid, about 530 kilometers in diameter. And what you see here is that it's separated north to south by a set of troughs that ring the equator. This is a very unusual feature that we're very interested in studying. In the north of Vesta, there's a large set of craters that we call the Snowman. And this one at the bottom, this large crater is named Marcia. It's a fairly recent crater that shows evidence of deeper material that has been excavated to the surface. And here we're looking at the South Polar Basin, the central mound, which is one of the largest mountains in the solar system, and about 2.5 times the height of Mount Everest on the Earth. It's a cratered mound and also shows many features where material has slumped, revealing fresher material underneath. And here we can see one of those slumps and the scarp in the distance. This mound is very unusual. It has many grooves and lineations that we're very interested in studying. We're really excited that Dawn is on its way to its lowest altitude mapping orbit, where we're going to be seeing the surface in even greater resolution.